Hello folks, welcome back to Life Insurance Made Simple by HDFC Life. Have you ever thought of retirement? When do you retire? What to do post-retirement? And how do you manage your needs post-retirement? Well, you may have thought about this, but have you ever thought of retiring at 40? Yes, you heard me right, retirement at the age of 40. Doesn't it sound simply blissful? Well, it is possible. Let's find out how. But just before we do that, do not forget to subscribe to this channel and like our video to know more about life insurance. Imagine yourself relaxing at home when you're 40, not having to wake up early in the morning to go to the office, and being stress-free for the rest of your life. Wouldn't you want to live such a life? You certainly would want to, but as they say, nothing works if you don't. In your youth, there is always an inner tussle between living life in the moment and keeping an eye out for the future. It's quite a tough situation, as the carefree kid in us wishes to live life king size, and hence we splurge most of our salaries, paying very little attention to savings for the future. Delve a bit deeper and you'll realize that's exactly why you need to plan your finances well. The need to live every moment to the absolute best is just why you cannot neglect financial planning early in your life. Firstly, an absolute no-brainer to make your dreams come true is savings. Having a tighter control on your expenses will help you save money for the future. In order to further grow your savings, ULIPs are the most ideal option to choose. As we already know that unit-linked insurance plan or a ULIP is a product offered by life insurance companies that provides individuals both life insurance as well as corpus creation under a single plan. What's more, yes, you guessed it right, it also offers you tax benefits. For example, HDFC Life Click to Wealth offers market-linked returns and provides valuable financial protection to you and your family. It safeguards your wealth created so you can easily achieve your desired goals. In addition, it also gives you the golden years benefit option. Thus, the mantra is to start investing early in life so you can enjoy the fruits of your hard work multiplied manifold in your days of retirement. The last and the final question is, how much does one really need to save? Well, for most of us, the primary financial goal is adequacy of income. Your savings should get you a return with which you are happy and content in life. Ask yourself, what would you like to do when you're 40? Buy a dream home? Or a car? Go for a world tour? Or maybe just sit back, relax, and enjoy at home. This will let you decide how much and for how long you need to invest. So just go for it. So just in case, if you've built an early retirement castle in the air, you can really change it into reality. That's all for now, friends. See you once again very soon with yet another engaging session. Till then, keep smiling and stay happy.